An Ayurvedic treatment that helps with hair fall and scalp issues. Let's try it in this video. And welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta and in this video, I'm in an Ayurvedic center in Mysuru and I'm going to be trying out a treatment called Keshini. This is known to be very helpful for hair issues like hair fall, dryness and even scalp issues like dandruff, sensitivity and so on. The reason I'm trying it is because I've had a little bit of hair fall in the past few years, especially after COVID, and I've tried a few things already to get it under control, but I've not been completely satisfied with the results. I also feel like my scalp is getting more sensitive than before and I'm told that this therapy can help with that too. So let's go on and see if it works. Keshini is a topical treatment. No medicines etc. are needed for it. The recommended days for taking it are 3, 5, 7, depending on the intensity of hair issues. After analyzing my hair, the doctor here recommended that I get 3 sittings of it. Apparently, just even doing this therapy once can make the hair feel better. The therapy starts with a prayer, like all Ayurveda treatments, and that is followed by a head massage. They use warm oil and section the scalp and apply it generously. Then it is massaged into the scalp and hair, and this is the best part of this treatment. This is followed by a hot towel wrap for a few minutes to help the oil penetrate better. While that happens, the neck and shoulder area is massaged. Then comes the hero product here. This is the hair mask. It's made from natural ingredients including hibiscus powder, rose powder, triphala and amla powder, and even yogurt or dahi, and a little bit of lime juice is mixed in. The mask comes together by adding water. They actually tell me that the beauty of this treatment is that you have to try it for 3 days, and that is when you see an improvement in your scalp health, in your overall hair health, and even to some extent hair fall. Now, I have had really bad hair fall right after COVID and then it kind of got under control, but I'm really looking forward to this treatment to like improve the overall health of my hair. My scalp is sensitive, so is my skin. I think with this humidity, the hair just completely goes for a toss. So fingers crossed, this hopefully should be a blessing for my hair. Now, this is applied all through the scalp and hair in minute sections. This application can take some time, and once it's done, they'll wipe off any spills, cover the head with a shower cap, and you're supposed to leave this on for about 30 to 40 minutes. And if I was taking a therapy after this, like Abhyanga and all, I would have showered within the therapy room itself. Since I don't have any therapy right now, I'm going to be going chilling for about 40 minutes and then washing this off. Shampoo and condition as usual. And then tomorrow we'll repeat this again. I think I've had one of the hardest hair washes of my life yesterday, and I still feel like the pack is not completely out, and even the oils, because I can like feel my roots getting greasy again. And I'm gonna be honest, my ends are feeling a tad bit dry. Get that whole pack out was a task. 2 shampoo washes, and I also put conditioner, and I'm just hoping this dryness kind of subsides by the end of this treatment. This is what my hair is looking like. I feel overall it is looking a bit more voluminous, and maybe there's a little bit more shine.
शक्तान अशेष गायन प्रश्रुतान अशेषान औसुख्य मोहां प्रतिदान जगाना यो पूर्व वैद्याय नमोस्तु तस्मान।
My second day of Keshini actually felt a bit better than the first day. It was the exact same procedure, head massage followed by a warm towel wrap for some time.
Oh,
While doing a head massage and stuff, the therapist actually told me that I didn't have as much hair fall as the first day. So I'm taking that as a positive sign. Today, I told them that my hair was feeling a little bit drier than usual on the ends especially. So they added more yogurt to the mask. That means more smell. But I feel like it did have a better effect on my hair. Right now, I've just let my hair air dry. It's hot, so I've also kind of been sweating. Also, I don't think the oil has completely left my scalp. But I feel like I'm getting a bit of the softness back, a bit of the shine back. Let's see how it looks like after tomorrow's therapy. The first step to deal with any hair issues or actually any health issues in Ayurveda is to get your dinacharya right and to have a healthy gut. So basically following a daily routine and eating well should be able to sort most of the issues. So today was my third and the last sitting for my Keshini treatment. And one thing that felt different today in the shower process was that the pack, I think, felt a little less dry. Maybe the shower cap was on my head and it was hot, so that natural steam was formed. That's why my hair kind of felt a little bit softer than usual. It also felt a little bit more fluffy while I was scrubbing the shampoo. And I also noticed that I had somewhat lesser hair fall than I normally do when I'm washing my hair. Even while combing out right now, I think there were barely any tangles. I did condition them, but there is a little something from the treatment for sure. And I can't wait to like dry them and see how they look. So I think I'll show that to you guys tomorrow. So this is my hair after washing and drying it. And this is the first time that while drying it, I felt like I had lesser hair fall in the last 3 days. All the other days, I didn't use a hair dryer. I let it air dry. But today I did use a bit of my hair drying brush and it did feel like it fell lesser. Another thing that I felt when I was massaging my scalp with shampoo is that the hair strands felt softer than usual. So do I feel like this treatment worked? I think it did, because I did see lesser hair fall. And even my therapist told me with every passing day that whenever she was massaging oil in my scalp, there was lesser hair fall. Does my hair feel good? It feels voluminous, I have to say that. It feels softer as well, and I think it's shinier as well. So that was my experience of Keshini. I tried it in a place called Indus Valley Ayurvedic Center in Mysuru. And this place is known for their Ayurveda treatments. They have serious therapies like Panchakarma, and they also have more beauty treatments. Let me know if you'd like to see more of their beauty treatments, and I'll share those with you all. And I'm going to leave the approximate price for sitting for this treatment in screen and in the description box below. And they also have stay packages, so I'll leave their phone number as well, so you can call them and find out more. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and share it with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.